everybody, welcome back to another channel. So today I'm going to be figuring out if BuzzFeed is actually reading my mind or not. I'm literally always taking these quizzes just out of pure boredom, and 9 times out of 10 it guesses it right, and I don't know how they do it, and I'm trying to figure it out. So today I'm going to be focusing on like American quizzes, because for those of you that don't know or can't tell by my accent, I am American. So let's see if BuzzFeed can figure that out. What if they could trace my IP? Conspiracy theories. Okay, let's start. And also I need to put on my glasses because I can't see. So we're going to be taking three quizzes. First quiz is the most American true or false quiz you'll ever take. Oh, let's see how patriotic I am. Okay. Also, I grew up in Los Angeles in California, if that's any kind of discretion. Just saying, certain things I might not know. Okay, number one, Chuck Norris actually doesn't have a black belt. Let's say true. I'm wrong. Okay, James Buchanan was the oldest elected US president. I don't know who that is. I've heard that name, but I like can't put a name to the face right now. I'm just gonna say false. Hey, I'm right. Let's see who the oldest president was. Ronald Reagan. Cool. He was elected when he was 69 years old? Oh wait, was the oldest president elected at 69 years old? Wow, yeah, that is old. Interesting. I never would have thought of him to be the oldest one. Wow, Reagan. Okay, next. The wild turkey was almost the United States national bird. I feel like that's not true, and the only reason they're throwing that in there is because of when we, you know, like Thanksgiving and when what we the horrible things that we did, and somehow turkeys are correlated with that time. So I'm going to say the wild turkey was almost the United States national bird. False. I'm gonna go with false. I'm wrong. Ben Franklin. Well, if it was up to Ben Franklin, we would have had the turkey instead of the bald eagle. I feel like that's more accurate as far as the American people. Kind of dumb, fat. Yeah. It's like the turkey is the average American, while the eagle is like our military. All right. Well, next. An American invented the swivel chair. I want to say, I'm hitting a lot of things. I'm in a swivel chair now. I want to say that's true because I just want it to be true. It's probably not. Oh, it is true. Okay. Yeah, because we're lazy and we just like, I don't know. Next. The last time the Chicago Cubs won the World Series, there were only 46 states. That can't be true. They literally just won. And the only reason I know this is because I was on a layaway flight in Chicago when they won, and the place went wild. It was a really fun place to be at the time. So I'm going to say false. Wrong. What? Okay, this is clearly an outdated quiz. Just saying. There are more McDonald's than public libraries in the United States. Oh, this is true. I already know, because when I saw this fact, I could not believe it. Let me just click on it just to verify my thoughts. Wrong. Wait, I'm wrong. There are more public libraries than McDonald's. Oh. I wonder why I remembered that differently. Oh, well, okay, we're not as bad as we seem. Next one. The first baseball game was played in Cooperstown, New York. I don't know. Who knows that? False, true, New York. It was one of the first 13 colonies. Maybe, so I'm going to say true. Wrong. It's a shocker. It was actually Hoboken, New Jersey. Oh. Cool. Next one. The American flag didn't always have 13 stripes. I'm trying to think of the Confederate flag. Probably there was like a time before then, before we were 13 colonies. Wait, no. Yes. gonna say no. I'm gonna say false. I'm wrong again. It's actually true. In 1795, the American flag had 13 to 15 stripes to reflect Kentucky and Vermont joining the Union. What? Okay. See, there was an in-between period that nobody talks about in history class. How am I supposed to know that? Next one. The Nathan's hot dog eating contest, record is 69 hot dogs in 10 minutes. I'm gonna say that one's false just because the numbers are the numbers that they are. Let's see. I heard those are very dangerous and people like die and choke very often. Oh, and it's true. Why is this a question? Whatever. What does this have to do with? Okay. Anyways, it's wrong. I mean, it's true. The record is 69 hot dogs in 10 minutes. Don't choke. Next. Roman candles cause the most firework-related injuries in the United States. Okay. Roman candle. I'm picturing a regular candle. At the very best, I'm picturing a candle that is in a church, a Roman Catholic church. So what does this have to do with fireworks? I'm probably wrong. That's what it has to do with fireworks. I don't know. True. Oh, wrong. Shocker. False. According to the National Fire Protection, sparklers cause the most injuries in the U.S. Oh, that's not fun. I actually have some sparklers hidden away. They're illegal here, I think. I don't know. I got them when I was in Florida. Okay, next one. Blue jeans were invented by Levi Strauss. Levi's. They couldn't have been invented. It's like the biggest jean brand that I could think of, but that doesn't necessarily mean it was invented by them. I'm gonna say false. It's true. Okay, so jeans were invented by Levi's. Great, I'm doing horribly. Next one, a standard US keg of beer contains 12 ounces servings. What? Okay, a standard US keg of beer contains 12 ounce servings. Oh. 12 ounce servings is like one of these. 12 ounces is not a lot. I'm gonna say true. 150 though, that's kind of a lot. 150 people per party. I'm gonna say true. Wrong. The standard half keg contains 165. Oh, it contains even more. Ugh, I don't like when they ask numbers and history questions. Why are you getting so specific? Next. The Chevy Silverado is the best selling truck in America. I don't know. I don't really care. True. It's false. Great. Don't care. Moving on. Bruce Springsteen had never had a Billboard number one single. True. True. Great. Awesome. Again. Don't really care. Moving on. The Daytona 500 is actually only 200 laps. That sounds right. And it is. See, when you don't think about it, you just go with it. Things seem to go better. Maybe it's just also because you don't care the outcome. George Washington, Abraham Lincoln, Franklin D. Roosevelt, and Thomas Jefferson are the presidents on Mount Rushmore. That sounds right. Actually, I feel like there's like an odd one there. I'm gonna say false. Yes! It was, it's Teddy Roosevelt on Rushmore. Yeah, haha. Okay, next. Apollo Creed defeats Rocky Balboa in the original Rocky film. So this was like American history. What is this? I don't know. I don't care. I didn't watch Rocky. I did, but like I wasn't paying attention. I said true. The answer was true. Moving on. Michael Jordan was on the cover of Sports Illustrated 50 times. That sounds right. True. False. Whatever. He was on it a lot though. Oh my god. I'm almost running out of time. Great. This is going to be a 3-part series now. Awesome. Ocean City, we're skipping it, skip, pass. Bill Pullman's speech at Independence Day was actually written by Ben Stein. True. It's actually false. Great, wonderful. Okay, welcome back. So this is the part two of a 3-part series, seeing if BuzzFeed can read my mind. And also see if I'm good at American history. So It's the second quiz. I thought I was going to be able to do them all in one video, but I couldn't. So now it's a three-part series. Last one I did was a true or false American quizzes, and I don't think I did very well. They didn't give me a score at the end, so I'll never know. Let's see. Next one is, only an American can pass this city population quiz. Okay. What's the second biggest city in New York? Rochester, Yonkers, Buffalo, Syracuse. I'm going to go with Buffalo. Ah, yeah. Correct. Awesome. What's the second biggest city in Washington? Oh, God. Seattle, Spokane, Tacoma, Vancouver. Second biggest. So Seattle's probably first. Tacoma or Vancouver? Vancouver, Washington, Tacoma, Washington, Vancouver. I'm going to go Vancouver. Oh, it was Spokane. Where's that? Second biggest city. Oh, okay. Not doing very well so far. The next one. What's the second biggest city in Michigan? Ann Arbor, Lansing, Grand Rapids, Flint. I'm going to go Grand Rapids. Grand Rapids? Yes. This is going to be a boring video, but whatever. Maybe you'll learn something. American city history. City information. What's the second biggest city in Texas? Ooh, Austin. Dallas, Austin, El Paso, San Antonio. I'm going to go Austin. Actually, or San Antonio. I'm going to go San Antonio. Ah! I'm right. What's the second biggest city in Tennessee? Nashville, Knoxville, Memphis, Chattanooga. Nashville's number one for sure. Memphis. Let's go Memphis. Oh, Nashville. Oh, so, okay. I was wrong. Nashville's the biggest city in Tennessee. What's the second biggest city in Pennsylvania? Pittsburgh, Allentown, Scranton, Philadelphia. Oh, Scranton, like The Office. Anybody watch that? Anybody watch that? What's the question? Second biggest city. Let's go Philly. Pittsburgh. Let's go Pittsburgh. Yes. Right. What's the second biggest city in California? Oh, I should know this. San Francisco, San Diego, San Jose, Sacramento, San Francisco. It's actually San Diego. I call myself a Californian. Oh gosh, that hurts my soul. So apparently, San Francisco is bigger than LA. Mm-hmm. Oh wait, LA is first, obviously. And then San Diego second? Oh, I'm confused. Okay, next question. What's the second biggest city in Ohio? Columbus, Cleveland, Cincinnati, Akron. Akron. I want to Columbian. Cleveland, Columbus, Cincinnati. Why do they all begin with C's? Oh. I don't know. Cleveland. Oh, I'm right. Next. What's the second biggest city in Minnesota? Oh, Minnesota. What's the TV show that's like mainly based? Fargo. It's a good one. 10 out of 10 would recommend. Actually, 10 out of 10 would only recommend the first season because it got weird after, personally for me. Just saying. Duluth? Oh, that's where they shot it too, or they talked about that. Rochester, St. Paul, Plymouth. I want to go with Duluth just because it's in that movie. Sure. Man, I'm wrong. Okay, what's what I got? What's the second biggest city in Florida? Oh! No one knows, no one cares. Just kidding, if you're from Florida. I lived in Tampa for a bit for college and I didn't like it. It's too hot. My hair gets a million sizes bigger. Okay. You probably don't care. Moving on. Orlando, Jacksonville, Miami, Tampa. Orlando, Jacksonville. Orlando, Miami's definitely the biggest. Tampa's not big at all. Orlando. Oh! Miami is the second biggest? What's the first biggest? Jacksonville's number one? What? Moving on. What's the second biggest city in Massachusetts? Oh, good God. I have no idea what's going on over there. Springfield, as in The Simpsons? Is that where they shot that? Ooh, I didn't really watch that show. I could be very wrong. Springfield, Worcester, Lowell, Cambridge. I'm just going to go with Springfield because that's wrong. Great. I got 5 out of 11 right. Pretty good. That's not good at all. That's an F. I just failed my American test. Next one. So this says, if you guess less than 10 out of 14, you're probably an American. Okay, let's find out. Oh, look, it's a map of Canada. Yes, we are a real country with 10 provinces and 3 territories. Oh, God, these are Canadian questions. Yes, we have a capital city. Wait, Oh, wait, there is a way for me. Okay. So it's an interactive map. I see. We're going to skip this one because I don't know how to, like, combine, like, my what I'm seeing to, like, what you're seeing so that you can see it, you know, double screened. So, next quiz. This Canada quiz is so easy an American could pass it. Oh, I'm offended. Let's find out. How many provinces does Canada have? Wow, I literally just read that. I'm going to go with 8. It says 3, 8, 10, 13. 8. Wow, I'm wrong. The answer is 10. Next question. Oh, Canada, our home and native land. I know this. Land. Yes, yeah, so the options are country, ground, region, land. It's land. Next question. Yeah, that one was right. Which country is larger than Canada in land mass? Russia. Let's see what our options are. Mexico, Russia, Japan, India. Russia's bigger than, like, everything, ever. Okay. Who was Tim Horton? Great question. I have no idea. The inventor of coffee, an actor, a hockey player, a politician. I want to say the inventor of coffee because I like coffee. And I'm wrong. He was actually a hockey player. Great. Don't watch sports. Moving on. How many oceans border Canada? 2 for sure, left and right. I mean, you know, like, there's a map in my mind. Oh my God, I have a map right here. 3, the Arctic Ocean as well. 3, ooh, 3. Hey, I'm right, okay. Pacific, Atlantic.